In East Luterra, the third hidden story takes the name of the Black Rose. Finding you will reward you with 1 point in wisdom. To do so, you have to visit the Black Rose Chapel area. To be precise, you have to start from its central side, near the church interior triport. Here you have to reach the dead end opposite to the triport location, where in front of the entrance you can find two heretic gatekeepers. To the top right from them, on the base of the statue, you will find something to interact with on the ground. This action will unlock the hidden story you came for.